Okay, well, this is gonna be the Malagaro fight. Fight him on my Marauder here. Specifically, my Juggernaut. Show you what it centered around this. Let me show you what else I got. Single target is double strike. I switched this up from heavy strike because I'm sick and tired of the damn knockback. It's like by the time you kill the damn thing, you've already gone way over here. Then my AoE is a ground slam. Movement ability is a leap slam. Yeah, I'm kind of rushing through this right now. Decoy totem. Stone Golem, Vitality, and Warlord's Mark with Blasphemy attached to it. Wish me luck, and let's hope my computer doesn't restart or my game don't crash. Bring it out, buddy. Just barely got out of that. Wrong way, buddy. There you go. Got him. Yeah. Well, it proved to be not too difficult. But that does it for the fight.